accidentally closed my camera, so opened it. There we go. We're here. Okay. So, I have things to do. So, I very much needed to... I very much needed to finish a nail set. So I need to finish a nail set because we have a post-holiday D&D session, I think on the 30th, and I need to finish these, but I also needed to stream, and I was like, I might as well kill two birds with one stone and just do my nails. Now, I might need to change my color. That look. Ooh, bright. Hello. How's that? That's a little better. It's just not as, like, brightly colored. Okay. Here we go. So I'm finishing these while we chat, and then I will be able to start my shell challenge. If I start my shell challenge now, I know that I will be on it for a long time, and I will not finish these nails. And while, you know, I could finish them any other time, why wouldn't I just do it now? So that's exactly what we're doing. And honestly, I do whatever I want. So we'll have some cozy Christmas music in the background and get this shit done. I think I'm running, like, out of this taco, and I'm not happy about it. But I really want these to be done, mainly because they're super fucking cute. I already have one hand, I guess, done. Because what I do is I like to take clear nail tips. Oh, that's not good. Take clear nail tips and just kind of paint them and put them on later. I can't paint my own nails for shit. But I do my partners to match, like, all of the time. And I'm really excited for him to have cute Christmas nails. Honestly, there's nothing more attractive than a man comfortable enough in his masculinity and sexuality to just let you paint his nails. Just kiss. Love, love, love it. I think I'm going to... I have these Christmas tree nails that usually take the longest. The Christmas tree probably takes the longest. So I'm probably gonna finish the Christmas tree. And then I have to do an ornament that takes a hot minute. And also a wreath. But I feel like the wreath is probably the easiest one. This desktop is very reflective, so I don't have to worry about it not curing, thank God. That'd be absolutely awful. It is Christmas Eve, so I don't expect many people to be on Twitch, but I'm on Twitch because we're not doing anything for Christmas Eve. We need to pull out. Yes, I need more. I'm making messes. I can kind of hear my music from my headphones down there. I have it out of my ears because I want to be able to hear myself talk, and I can't ever hear that when I have music on in my ears. We're gonna just live in with the silence right now. Ideally, I'd be listening to Taylor Swift right now, but I can't listen to Taylor Swift due to, you know, copyright issue. Is it dry is the question. Okay, so it did cure. Scariest part. I don't even remember what colors I used on the ornaments for the tree or what direction the tree is in. Here's my reference. So cute and tiny. So I need to do that on this. This is gonna be hard. Ooh! I have to do a little triangle. I can hear my fiance in there shaving his beard off. Bad times. Let us take a moment of silence to mourn the beard. R.I.P. Sad. He wants me to cut his hair too, and I'm like having a hard time figuring out what I want to do with it. Because I cut his hair last time only like for a trim, because he has moderately long hair. He wants it shorter. Excuse you, why are you scratching my carpet? Who do you think you are? Knock it off. Yeah, I don't know what to do with his hair because he wants it shorter. And I'm like, I'll do it. I will. But genuinely, I don't know what to do with him. And I've seen him the same way for so long, it's hard to be creative. Okay, we have one triangle. One little itty bitty triangle. Objectively, this camera is way better when I'm like a tiny little box in the corner, not so much a big box. Oh, and you can see my roots, don't like that. But you know, what can you do? This is actually a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be. I think it's turning out better than the last one. I won't be applying them this stream though, because sometimes I struggle to use the keyboard with my nails so long, and I don't feel like struggling. This one definitely looks better than the first one. I don't know, it just looks more like a Christmas tree. This one looks like a Christmas tree, but like, it looks like if a 5-year-old drew a Christmas tree. Which I mean, I guess isn't bad. 5-year-olds can draw. I could not draw as a 5-year-old. I was terrible drawing at 5. But you know, I never claimed to be a painter. So. I'm more of a potter, not a painter. two very different mediums with two very different learning curves. And then before I cure it, I'm gonna add a little yellow gemstone on the top to emulate the star on top of the Christmas tree, because I can't paint that tiny and I'm not going to try. Can I pick it up, please? There's not one. Give me one. Oh my gosh. I don't think I'm gonna be able to pick it up. Yeah, I can't pick it up. Oh, I got one. Okay, I got one. I just gotta put it in the right spot. That's good right there. It'll cure into the nail a little bit when I put it under the lamp. There it is. Got the base done. And then after I cure this part, then I will add the stump at the bottom. And we can work on the small details. I forget what I added to this. I think I added this iridescent glitter. And then I did this lavender color. And I think this blue. It might be a different blue, but I think it was this blue. And some yellow for the... Did I add yellow? Did I add purple? I didn't add purple. I was going to add purple and I did not. So no purple, just blue, yellow, and this bright shade of red there. Perfect. I figured it out. I'm still... like a hangnail in my fingers, and it's like one of those sore ones that just makes every bit of your life a nuisance. With those. That's loud. What the fuck? Somebody's out there listening to Christmas music. My father-in-law is over, and he didn't know how to turn the volume down on my Amazon. He kept trying to, like, tell it volume down, but didn't tell it a number. I had to go out there and yell at it. So tedious. Can I even see this? I can't even see this. I need to turn the brightness up on this light. I'm gonna be really washed out for like 30 seconds. Why am I so shaky? I just need to paint this nail. I think I'm getting it. I think I'm okay. I did it! You can't see it. It's way too bright. But there's a stump on there now. And I can turn the brightness back down on my light here. I can see the rest of it, but that brown is just the right color that it doesn't show up right on my camera. Or not on my camera, in the light. That's what I mean. Like, just the right color. That it's just not, it doesn't show up correctly, so I can't really see it. Like a very muted, almost like purple toned brown. Well, I should have put that on just 30 seconds. I don't need it to cure for that long. I'm wondering. That's right. I put the sparkles on as I did the top coat. So when the top coat is wet, I need to put the glitter on. But I need to put the dots on first, and then top coat it. And then throw on the sparkles, and then I can cure it. And that nail is done. It's hard work. I think I spent, the first time I did this set, because I was still brainstorming, I think I spent probably... Oh no, I didn't do that. I think I top coated it before I did the dots, and then I top coated it again. Because the glitter is under dots there, so I need to do a top coat. And then, oh, they're sticky on the outside. I need to top coat it, and then cure it. No, top coat it, and then glitter it. And then cure it, and then throw the dots on top, and then top coat it again. I know how my brain works. I know how to use my brain. I have such a big brain. So massive. You've never seen a brain bigger than my brain. Never even heard of a brain bigger than my brain. There we go. Okay, top coat is on. Now I need to open up this pot of glitter and just throw glitter on top of the tree. Why do I have to choose things that are so sophisticated all of the time? Like, I chose this for myself. I went, oh yeah, this is gonna be great. They're gonna be so overly extravagant, and everybody's gonna be like, wow, you did so much for one day. One holiday. You know what? I kind of regret it a little bit now, because now I have to commit to the cause and make it over the top. I think this is good though. I think it's substantially glittered. I'll add a couple of like smaller pieces in. There. Got glitter on it. Just need to cure it and then throw the ornaments on top. That one does need a full 90 second cure because it's a top coat. I can close this up. I think I need this glitter for the ornament as well, because I think I did a layer of silver foil, and then I also did a layer of that iridescent glitter, which, why do I do this to myself? I don't have any answers. Oh, hi, Max. He's hiding under the bed. Okay, buddy. I'm almost done with one. I have one done. So I have one done from the other day. On the second hand. It's a snowflake. Can't tell. But it's a snowflake, I promise. But now I have to finish three more after this one. Which I guess isn't bad, but... I don't know, as you get down to like the pinky, it do be getting rough. I think I can put my reference nail away now, because I have all of the like regular details on that I remember. And then I'm gonna work on my first finger next, which is gonna be the ornament. kind of simple. I just like I have to draw circles, and I'm not good at circles. I don't know why I decided to make a nail that's just one big circle. But it looks good, I think. Very shimmery and shiny and all of the things. What are you doing, Max? What are you doing over there? Being a menace to society? He's the menace to society. Truly. Truly and honestly. Okay. I gotta finish the dots. I'm gonna go in with just a couple yellow, a couple blue, and a couple red. And then throw it back in the oven. I get a bigger doll in there, that way I can just do both at the same time. Do one like here. I won't be able to do that with one glob of polish. There we go. Do one down here. And then I'll do one more down in this bottom corner. Okay, that's it for the yellow. I should say that it's actually not, you're not supposed to, you're not supposed to just put gel nail polish on your fingers. So like me wiping off my brush between my fingernails is not what you're supposed to do, but I'm doing it because I literally have no regard for my health at this point. So that is what I am doing. That piece of glitter is like stuck up there, so I hope that it goes down after I top coat it again. Just do two little blue dots, and then I'll do a few red ones, and it'll be over for now. Open. And this is a different shade of red than the base, so it'll look a little different, which I like. And throw that like right here.
Merry Christmas, coming from the facts, I just put this on your wish list. Merry Christmas, whipping in a foreign scent.
What is this? This is not. Got me feeling down cause my stock can fall. Oh shoot, my mouse is not. Man, I'm sick of getting old, yeah. I need to grab my mouse, but it's like tucked away. I can hear this. This is not a good song. Sorry. To whoever made this song, it's not a good song. I feel bad for saying it, but you know. Constructive criticism. 30 seconds. No, absolutely not. We cannot be doing this. No! Okay, that should be better. Father-in-law trying to use my Spotify on the Echo Dot out there nearly got me copyright stricken. Don't want that. It was fine for a second there, because I think he was using Amazon Music, but then he started asking it to play on Spotify, and it kept fluffing up my, thing there, and I was like, I don't know, like, if this is even, like, a snippet of a song, I'm, like, terrified is just gonna get me a copyright strike. I guess I can work on the next now. I think I need white for the base. Do I need? Yeah, I think I need white for the base there. I'm gonna work on this one now. So the top of the ornament needs to be the top of the nail. So we're gonna do a circle just in the middle. I think this one is as big as the other one. I need to make it a little bit bigger. I'm gonna fill it in first though. This one is done! We did it! Little Christmas tree! Yay! It's got some texture to it because some of the glitter didn't lay down properly, but that's the least of my worries. It looks good, that's all that matters to me. Now we have a circle on our other one. So I can just plop that in the oven. Put that on for 30 seconds. I don't remember what the other ones were. I have to do a wreath on the other one, but I'm gonna need my brush for the... No, I don't need my brush for the... Well, I guess I can use... I'm gonna use my brush for the silver foil. Usually I use another tool, but that other tool didn't work very well last time. Like, I felt like I was struggling a lot with it, so I'm gonna use my brush. For the silver foil. I just have to kind of throw it on in pieces. I just have to get it on one little area of the nail and then kind of like scrape it off from the outside of the ornament. We don't want it anywhere other than where the ornament goes. Well, that gets kind of rough, but it'd be way easier if I had like some sort of chrome powder, but I don't, and I don't intend on getting any because I know that I won't use it very often, so. Fiance came in to check on me, sure everything was all right, because he heard me like come out and be like, you can't use my Spotify. He was in the shower recently. Hello. Hello, I think this should be it for like the silver. I mean, there's stuff on the outside though that I have to. I'm struggling. I'm struggling. At least it'll come off of anything that has like a top coat on it. Kind of. It'll kind of come off, whatever has a top. A little bit, at least. We are gonna cover this up with, right now I'm just finishing up my holiday nail set because we are having, me and my partner are having a post-holiday D&D session. So I am trying to get those finished. But after this, today is a designated day for me to do a shell challenge on The Sims. So after I finish these, I will be getting on The Sims 4. I haven't seen anybody pop in yet except for you. Am I messing this up? I'm messing it up a bit. I normally don't do these kinds of streams. Normally I'm just a like game streamer, but I had to get this done, and I know that sometimes my motivation for getting shit done only revolves around streaming. So I did whatever any logical person would do and just streamed myself doing it so that I was able to do it. Me? No, I am not new on Twitch. Well, kind of, I guess. Kind of. I've been streaming for a couple of months, so I guess relatively, I suppose you could call me new. Absolutely not. We don't talk to people like that. We don't. No. You can play nice, or you can be gone. Please and thank you. Do I need this? Yes, I do. I'm trying to think of what I need to do next. I've done this one here, the first one, and then I'm working on the other one. Challenge? What kind of challenge? I actually don't know if I'm open to accept donations or anything yet because I am not quite yet an affiliate. Also, thank you so much for the follow, Angelina. It was very kind of you. If I don't talk? Oh, I love to talk. That's so hard. Yeah, I think I need to focus. I just try to talk 'cause like, you gotta engage sometimes or otherwise people will just be like, "Okay, bye." Yeah, I don't know if I'm open to accept donations yet 'cause I'm not affiliate. I'm trying to get there. I think I'm about halfway there now. But why are you crying, Max? I guess I can. Does vaping count? Because I might be fucked if vaping counts. I can try. I just don't want to, like, I just don't want to sit here and waste your time, you know? Maybe for a couple minutes, but. What can I say? My cat's just knocked something over that I have to go clean up. Talk all the time. I was very focused on what I was working on. Trying to finish up this nail here. Oh, I almost put red into the gray. Is this some sort of weird fetish? Walk around asking people for their silence. I mean, I gotta be engaging and entertaining. I don't think anybody is gonna enjoy looking at the top of my head. I think this nail has like streaks in it from when I covered stuff up. So that's not fun. I might have to redo it. I mean, I thought we started a while ago. It's kind of streaky, but maybe you won't be able to tell. You can really tell under the UV light, but I don't think you can tell under like regular, right? Kind of. I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm gonna call it good. Like I said, I mean, it's a fun like hee hee ha ha, let's see how long the really talkative streamer can stay quiet, but I don't feel like it's good, like, motivation to see how long I can stay quiet to get someone's money. And I'm not affiliated anyway, so you'd probably just be throwing money into the void, and I don't want that. This one is a little green wreath. This one's really cute. I'm excited to work on this one. I mean, for the fun of it, yeah, but not for like, I don't know, it feels like bribey to just do it for, to just be quiet for money, you know? Can you not, boys? Stop it.
Excuse me.
Yeah, but like, again, I'm not affiliate. I don't have the capability to accept subs or bits. So, I mean, again, I can do things for like the fun of it, but definitely not for any sort of monetary gain. If you would like to donate things in the future, obviously that is very appreciated, because that kind of support is very kind, but I mean, I'm already being pretty quiet, so if you want to time how long I can stay silent. That's not appropriate. We're not duct taping people's mouths shut. That's... I'm not agreeing to that. Sorry, not sorry. This is not a kink stream. You can find that elsewhere. Yeah, no, this has become very, very obvious that it's not for shits and giggles, and it is, in fact, for some sort of weird pleasure. And I'm sorry, I don't cater to kink on my streams. Come here. Come here. Come here. Where are you at? Get out from under the desk. Go. Come on. Hey, buddy. I'm almost done. I'm really excited. I have all of these ones done. These first three. My fourth one is in the curing lamp, whatever it's called. And then I just have to do my pinky nail, which is literally just like a tiny little gift box, and it's so quick and easy. I'm so excited. These did not take me nearly as long. Probably because they were partially finished as well. The snowflake nail takes me a long time. Because it's very, like, making my desk. Very highly detailed. So the rest of it has been, like, worlds easier to accomplish. The hair on this. I don't know if that like disrupted the process. I don't think so, because it's a, like, there's not much on it. But I have my little wreath done. I just have to add some. Ooh, that's a big piece. I should probably not use that one. Oh, I got nail polish on it because I'm stupid. Okay, we'll reach in for a smaller one. There we go. Just a little one. The incy wincy teensy wincy one. Just a little one. Just throw a couple pieces on there. Okay. That is good. I'll put the cap back on that. But that's all I need from the rhinestones, thank God. Hello! Hi, how are you? I'm great. I'm doing good. I am almost finished with this nail set, which is really exciting. I thought it was gonna take way longer. Yeah, of course. I know a lot of people are getting ready to celebrate Christmas tonight and tomorrow, so I hope that is going well for you if you celebrate. If not, I hope whatever holiday that you celebrate has been going well. I'm dropping things. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. It's been a good holiday season so far, I think. Oh, thank you. It was a bit of a team effort. I live here with my partner, and he decided he wanted some fairy lights, and then I took the liberty of doing like the vines and stuff. I have one, but it's a really bad tattoo, and it's in the middle of my thigh, so it's not an appropriate spot to show. But yeah, I have one. I just have to get it fixed. I'm gonna get it covered up. I'm planning on getting... There's a cow plant tattoo in The Sims. I'm gonna get like that tattoo that you can put on your Sims. And I'm really excited for that. I'm gonna finally get that monstrosity on my thigh covered up. I have stretched earlobes. I have two extra lobe piercings on this ear, and I have my septum pierced. I used to have a Medusa piercing, but I took that out last year. Thank you, I appreciate it. Thank you very much. Oh my god, thank you so much. I was not aware that I could even accept donations because I'm not an affiliate yet. I really appreciate that. That is really, really kind of you. Yeah, give me 1 second to finish up this layer of polish so that I don't mess up my flow. I'm just wearing like a simple little dress. Nice little fit check. I don't normally show my body on street, but nice little like fairy kind of dress. Very cute. Yeah, I figured that much. I wasn't like, I'm still fairly new to Twitch, so I was like, I know that I need to be affiliate to get like bits and subs, but I wasn't sure about donations. That's really, really kind of you. It is very comfy. It is so comfy. That is what I'm all about. Most of the time, I'm not wearing like a full outfit. So most of the time I don't show off like what I'm wearing, but today you caught me on a day where I'm actually wearing an entire outfit. I try to do more than 7 in a month. Are you talking about how often you stream? I have white here. I just need this silver glitter. Yeah. I stream pretty often. I stream at least 4 days out of the week. Because I am chronically ill, unless I take like some sort of extended leave for my physical health. But yeah, I stream like 4 times a week, sometimes 5 if I'm feeling fancy. So I do a lot of stream. But I am halfway to affiliate. I'm very excited for that. Stop! No! Stop! I don't want your money. I don't want your money. I do this mostly for fun. Affiliate is definitely something that I want to do, but no, I can't. It's really high up. If it was anywhere else, I would be able to show it, but it's really, really high up on my thigh. It's a bad tattoo anyway. It's unfinished and it's really deep because it wasn't done properly. So it's like, it's a bunch of squiggly lines. It was really, really painful. Because the guy who did it just did not do it properly. Because I, as a dumbass, like, 19-year-old, was like, oh, yeah, you know how to do tattoos? I want a tattoo. And he scarred my ass up bad. Really bad. Because there was this design that I wanted from a TikToker. They had created like uterus fairies for, you know, bodily autonomy awareness and stuff like that. And so I wanted to get that, and I wanted it on my arm, and he like convinced me to get it on my thigh because he was like, oh, it'll be more meaningful. I was like, yeah, I'm sure it'll look great on my thigh. And he just fucked me up. So if I ever get that tattoo again, I'm gonna get it where I wanted it in the first place. Yeah, no, he was my aunt's boyfriend at the time. He actually let me tattoo him as well, though, and he's got some fucked up scars from me tattooing him, so we're even. I made my little Christmas box. You really can't see it, it's so little. I have a little Christmas box. I just have to add the glitter on top, and then I'm done with the whole set. I got all 10 fingers done. Look at those, so proud. No, there's not. I don't like to do things for donations or anything like that, and it's just not a place that I'm comfortable with showing. Which is a not so great place sometimes. There's a lot of weirdos on here. But if I ever find, like, a picture of the tattoo that I was going to get, then I will show that off on stream sometime if I ever see you back again. This is not finished anyway. It's really bad line work. I so wish that it had been good. Is that, like, that is my first and only tattoo. I gave myself a tattoo on my hand when I was 13, with pen ink and a safety pin, and it's pretty much completely gone now. You really can't see it unless you know that it's there and there's, like, a little bit of a line. No, I don't do that. This back in for 30 seconds. I feel like this, like, doing the small details is, like, the longest segment of trying to do this, because even 30 seconds is just so painfully long when you want to just have them done. But I've been on for only an hour, so I still have 30 minutes until, like, my actual stream start time. So that's 30 minutes until I have to actually do my gaming stream, which is great. Very excited, actually, because last Sunday I wasn't in the mood to build, but this is, like, my dedicated, like, Sims stream day. It's supposed to be, like, Shell Challenge Sunday, you know? But I haven't done Shell Challenge on Shell Challenge Sunday yet, so I'm really excited to do that today. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna do, like, a tiny house, because I take a really long time to decorate. I'm very, very excited to do it. I haven't done a shell challenge since I did excuse me, since I did Simsy's townhouse shell challenge. And that was a couple of months ago now. Ah! Hi, Max. You're gonna get nail polish on you, buddy. You gotta go. You gotta go. Dang, I didn't even notice that. Thank you for pointing that out, Bear. Now I know that I don't have to be nice. I felt so bad because I was like, oh, well, I don't want to be straight up rude like I normally am. Because, you know, you've got to be nice when someone's donating to you. Flip that shit. Act like a little bitch in my stream, you're going to be treated like a little bitch. Fuck out of here with your perverted ass. Oh, yeah, period. Thank you for checking that for me. I'm not in for it. I had another weird-ass fucker come in here asking me to stay quiet as long as I can for money or whatever. I was like, it's a fun game, but, like, I don't want your money. And they were like, okay, we'll get the duct tape. I'm like, no, no, we're not gonna do that. I'm not... God, ever since the the new terms of service... allowing, like, tasteful nudity. People are just treating this place like it's a fucking camgirl website. Like, I'm sorry, I don't cater to your kinks here. You can fucking go to Pornhub or something. I don't fucking know. You go ahead and ban them too, then. I'm glad I asked you to come in here. Oh my god. I was like, this is getting really fucking weird. I was like, I can't be mean to them. When you're busy doing something, you can't really tell what the messages look like for donations, especially because I haven't seen one. We love when perverts try to take advantage of new streamers, don't we? But my nails are done. I finished them. I'm putting the last one in the curing under the curing light now, and then it's done. I can take a quick break and then come back and do my shell challenge, which is exciting. Oh, I have a rip in my dress. I'm gonna need to, like, I don't want to get rid of it yet. I don't have the heart to get rid of this dress yet. I'm gonna have to, like, buy a patch or something and patch this up, because I'm not getting rid of this dress yet. I've had this dress since I was, like, 16, and I'm not ready to let it go. Died. That's okay. Ooh. No, yeah, absolutely. Even if somebody donates, I was like, That's not gonna stop you from getting banned. I'm just not gonna do it. Like, I'm gonna call my mod in here to do it. That's why I was like, I don't know. Because I'm like, I know I have to be affiliate to get, like bits and subs. So I was like, I'm not affiliate yet. Weird ass fuckers. Literally, is ever since the fucking terms of service change. People are just like using this platform as a fucking weird ass platform, and it's no, absolutely not. There's kids on this platform. Stop being a fucking pervert. But, thankfully, I will be out of the just chatting section in just a couple of minutes, so I don't have to worry about it anymore. Thank fuck. Because fuck that. Honestly, it's kind of my fault for not reading up on stuff beforehand, but like, I don't know, I feel like people should be able to like be on the platform and not know anything without people trying to like get something out of them. I kept like asking about my tattoo on my thigh, and like asking, oh, how much do I have to donate to see your tattoo? I'm like, no, you're not seeing my tattoo at all. It's not a good tattoo, first of all, and it's not on a place on my body that I am comfortable with showing the world, so. I'm dropping things. Yeah, I don't know how Twitch works. Oh god, I'm falling off. I don't know how fucking Twitch works. I was just like, oh, that must have just been something that I didn't notice, you know? And of course I don't put my PayPal down for a reason. Cause like, I don't want people's money. Well, no, I wasn't like, I guess I wouldn't say like I was afraid to ban them. I was just like, I know that I can only be so rude given the information that I have, not knowing that this guy was just trying to fucking get shit out of me. And so I was like, this is the information that I've been given. And I don't really feel like getting mass reported by this dude's little friends, because I said, no, you can't see my ass on a platform for 13-year-olds, you know? But thankfully, I can get the hell out of this section now. Yeah. But yeah, thankfully, I can get the fuck out of here. And that is the exact reason that I don't have my PayPal. Like, if you would like to support me as a streamer, you can subscribe once I'm affiliate. But I'm not dealing around with the whole PayPal shit. That's greedy as fuck anyway. Let me switch this over. Hello? Okay, here we go. just chatting to The Sims 4. There we go, Sims 4. And done. There we go. Move over. Go ahead and close my music out and open up my game. Yay! Move over here. Yay! I am in the right spot now. I look way better in the tiny camera than like front and center anyway. Shit, I gotta log in. Do I? Is there an update? Should I have updated this before I got on? I might cry. You have to say that. Simp. I gotta change my screen capture to The Sims 4 screen share. I need to move this over. I can't see anything on here. I thought I had this fixed to where I could actually see it. Sorry, you're gonna hear a lot of crumbling. There we go. Where is it? Screen share, right here. Change screen share to The Sims 4 and done. If I open it back up, will it work? Yes! Okay, good. Okay, good. That's all I needed then. Go ahead and save that. Now I'm in the right spot. I got everything pulled up that I need. I can probably pull my monitor over a little bit. There we go, that's a little better. Beyonce was coming in to grab some. No, I don't want the mic. Oh, it's free right now? I'll take it. Wait. I don't accidentally want my stuff being up. There we go. Free right now, fuck yeah. Okay, I think I have to exit the game in order to actually download that, so I gotta take a minute. I want Romantic Garden stuff, but I really didn't want to pay for it. But it's fucking free right now, homies. I will take anything for free. I'll take fucking anything for free. For real. Free is for me. Is it downloaded? I guess it is. Look at all this! Oh, you can't see it. Never mind. There's a lot of stuff. It's just a stuff pack, so there's like, I mean, not a ton, but like, there's stuff. And I'm chill with that. I'm gonna look at the sale to see if there's anything else on sale. I wanna see if there's anything on sale. Free is for me! I already have my first best stuff. These are expansion packs. Some of them are. I already have, like, all of these. Moschino stuff is only $5. Holy shit. Big sale. Big sale this week. I just want to see if there's any other free packs that I don't own yet. Gotta make sure I download everything that's free while it's free. Okay, that's it. That was the only one was romantic garden stuff. Everything else that is free, I already have, so. There we go. And then I will open The Sims back up. And now I can switch my screen back over because we're not viewing my purchase screen. Oh, I should probably put my headset on now that I'm actually playing a game instead of like doing my nails and listening to music. Here we go. Headset time. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. It doesn't go through on the, what's it called? The chat scroll on the actual stream, but that's okay. Cause I think all of your chats are the only ones up there now. So it's fine. Romantic garden stuff. Hell yeah, boys. The wishing well. Wishing well. I've wanted the wishing well for so long, but I did not want to pay for the pack. I'm so happy. Okay, I need to load up a game because I need to load my build world, and I think that's the one with Eliza Pancakes. We're gonna do like a tiny shell challenge tonight. Just a small house, because a big one will take me multiple streams, and I don't want to take multiple streams for a shell challenge unless I'm doing, like, a Simsy shell challenge. Oh gosh. I think this might be a build- excuse me, this might be a build world. Got the hiccups now. I have to feed the cats in, like, 20 minutes. Okay. So, something on my screen here. There we go. I think it's, like, a free Christmas thing. Not everything is free. My first pet stuff has been free. We know that. But other than that, there's a lot of stuff that's, like, majorly on sale. Like, there's some packs that are, like, 68% off. Would have been funnier if it was 69, but beggars can't be choosers. But, yeah. They're doing a big Christmas sale right now. Did it break? No! You know what? I'm not even bothering with it. I'm not bothering with it. It's not my problem. That's irritating. It's so irritating for me. Oh, base mental drugs. Forgot about that. This is a nice little lot. We'll do like a tiny home here. Let's see if we can find anything on the gallery. I don't know. Normally it works just fine. I think it's got something to do with when I just switch things around at all. Like I switched from one chat, like one overlay to the other. Not the Be Right Back one because that one normally doesn't screw it up. But maybe it's because I have the just chatting one as well now. Is this a tiny home residential? It is. Okay. We can do that. We'll place this one. Tiny home. Move it like here and then over here, we can throw in a bunch of tree stuff. Okay, 64 of 64 tiles. So this is a regular tiny home. It's not a super, it's not a micro home, but it is a tiny home, right? Yeah. So small home is 100, micro home is 32, so we're doing a tiny home, which is 64. I'm excited. I haven't done a tiny home in a while, so I'm really excited to do this. Firstly, I want to figure out the roof. I think I'll do maybe one like this. And then we'll just scooch it down. That looks good. Throw another one here and turn it around. Can you please stop moving around like that? This lot is gonna get on my nerves, I can already tell. Okay, that looks good. Want to pull it back this way so it connects with the other one. And then what can I do here? I could do probably one of these, turn it around, pull it back. That looks good, I like that. And it fits fine, so. And then here, here is gonna be my problem child, I think. Because I'm not sure what to do here. I might cheat a little bit and scrap them, but that's kind of against the rules. What if I just do like one of these? And we do something like that, maybe? We could pull it over and do like a porch kind of deal back here. That'd be good. So we could do... Nope, that's a room. A platform. Oh, shit. Oh. That deleted the wall problem. But I think if I just do this, then it'll be the same, right? I think, yeah, that's the same. Pretty sure. No, I messed it up. Okay. Wait a minute. So if I use the platform tool and I do this, then I can do this. And then this. And that doesn't mess up the wall in the inside. And then we have like a porch here. And that will kind of fix that roof being like weird and not right. Why are you meowing? What's your problem? What's the deal? What? What? Brat. What? What? Why do you have an attitude? I could put like another one here. Pull it down. Pull it back. This isn't doing what I need it to do, is it? No, it's not. It's just not sitting in the right spot. What if I do like this? What do I do here? I guess I could bring it up a little so that it doesn't with that. That's fine. I think that's okay. That's okay. That's as good as we're getting, I think. Then we'll add in some columns. Oh, these are so cute! These are from the pack I just downloaded. I think I'll do maybe something like that. That's a little too rustic, isn't it? Ooh, maybe this one from Growing Together, since it is that we are in San Sequoia, so I feel like that would be fitting there. Look at that. That looks nice. Nice back porch. We could make it a front porch, but I think I want it to be a back porch. I feel like it looks better that way. 77 tiles? Oh, I forgot the porches count as tiles. Oh dear. Okay, so what if we compromise? I'm not allowed to change any of the walls, so I guess I kind of have to just keep it like this. It's gonna be a small home instead of a tiny home, but I think it counts still as a tiny home, because it only added those tiles because I added the porch, which is stupid. I am gonna put this maybe on a little bit of a foundation. How do I... Oh. Oh, this. Duh. And then we'll do, like... Why are you meowing like that? What's your deal, dude? Why? What's your damage, homie? That's okay. Shrink it a little. It'd be fine. And then we'll just bring it down. That way it's flush. Nice little front porch to get into the front door. Why are you meowing? It's not dinner time yet. It's not dinner time yet. You can stop now. You can knock it off. It is not time to eat. Is this from Tiny Living? It is from Tiny Living. I kind of like this door, but it's not giving, like, this is more of a, I don't know, it's just not giving the right vibes for this house. This is more like modern house vibes, and this isn't really a modern style house. Maybe something like this, like cozy cottage vibes. I use this door all the time, but I think it kind of fits the vibe. And then delete the underside of the stairs because money. And then we'll do, you have a nice fence. Not this one. No. This one? No. They're all too tall. This one's okay. I think I like this one. We'll do this. And we'll want a stair railing to go with it. That's a very chunky stair railing. Maybe no railing. Maybe no railing. But it looks good with. If I just find, like, a good one. Can you not, Max? You're not dying, I promise. That's the one that matches. That one looks okay. I like that one. Can you not, Max? Max! Enough! That's so cute! Look at the little face! Stop it! Okay, we'll just do this mailbox just on the side of the house. There we go. Looks cute. Super cute. There we go. And I don't know what to put on the floor here. Maybe just some regular white wood on all of the floorings out here. Oh, shoot. I have to put this down. There we go. There we go. Better. And then we'll want probably a staircase there, but we'll think about that in a minute. Can you not, Max? He is being a nuisance. Maybe I'll put this. I need to put on move objects. Or maybe we just get rid of this one and we use a different one. Let's do windows really quick. I want to have a window here by the front door. No, I don't. I thought I wanted one, but I think the mailbox looks better. And then we'll throw like some plants here. I do want to do windows. We'll do maybe like this window here. Nice big window there. That looks nice. For back here, this could probably be No, that's not what I want. No, Max. You can wait. You're not starving. Do like a bathroom here. Do something like that's too big. We could do something like this, maybe. So you can walk into the bathroom. Like right here. And then we do, oops, we could do like a shower there. One of those like walk-in showers. Do this one. I like this one. This one's nice. We'll do this shower here. We will have to worry about sink, so maybe we do the door there and then we do the tiny living sink. This is too small of a bathroom. I'm gonna have to extend it. This should be okay. It's not too big, but it's also not too terribly tiny. Do that. Tiny living sink right here. And then I also want to use the tiny living toilet. Put that like right there. That looks good. I like that. Small little bathroom. And then I want to use the tiny living mirror. There is a tiny living mirror, right? I could have swore there was. Yes, this one. This used to be my favorite mirror. Nice. Very good. I like that. That's good. I do want to have a window here, so maybe we'll do one like on the side. Well, let's think about where we want to put stuff first, I think. So I do want to have a window here, and maybe we could do. Where is it? Not this one. This one's too long. Could do this one, maybe. No, that one doesn't match that one very well. Is it? Where's the window that I want? It's not this one. Not this one, because this one's too tall. There's a window that I want. I could use this one. This one matches that one pretty well. I could do like two of these here and here. That doesn't look bad. I have a nice big window here. This could maybe be where the dining area is. You could walk into the kitchen. And then have like a small dining area here, and then a small living area like here, maybe. We do have to count for the stairs. So let me go ahead and put the stairs in really quickly. Stairs need to be in a very specific. Maybe we could do them. We could do them like right smack dab in the middle there, but I really don't want to do that. I could put them there, but again, they're just kind of in the way. Although we could section this off, this little space here off to be like a small office. So let's do that. Let's do that. That seems like a good plan. And then we'll just build an interior wall right there, maybe. No, maybe not. That doesn't look good. I don't like that. We'll just do like regular railing stuff. Grab this, that there. It's good. I don't mind that. And then in this corner here, we'll do a small office nook. Right here. There is one that I like that's taller and skinny. I could use this one, but this one doesn't have like a lot of storage space. There's another one that I'm looking for. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, this one. This one. Just do like a plain white one for now. This could be like a little desk nook. I think they can still get in there. Like a plain white chair. just to kind of get a feel for what we're doing. And I don't think I'm going to playtest this, just because I'm not going to play in it. It's just a fun little shell challenge, but this looks nice. See, like, you come in, immediately there's, you know, a set of stairs, but, you know, you walk around, you can go into the study nook, or you can, you know, walk around into the living area. So I think we'll have a dining space here. We'll do a small kitchen along this wall, maybe. And then right here, we'll have a living space. And then upstairs, we can have a bedroom. I think I'll only do one bedroom. I think this will just be the bedroom. Like, there's just not going to be anything else, you know? So, that looks good. I like that. I do have to take a quick bathroom break, and I need to feed my cats because Max is screaming. Yeah, you. Oh. Crap. I'll be back in just a couple of minutes. I just have to make sure that they're fed. Okay. I'm back. They take forever to feed. I am thinking, though, about doing... Where is it? This wallpaper through the house. Like, that is just so fun to me. Maybe, ooh, well, that door is kind of conflicting. Maybe we'll do, like, a white door. We'll do, like, a regular base color for some of these walls. Do something like this, maybe? Maybe something like that. I won't. That's good. I like that. Okay. So something like that for an accent wall. I forgot to change my light. I was like, why do I look weird? My light wasn't changed. There we go. I look better now. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna do the kitchen first. So I really want... I want things that look like they have a lot of storage in them. So probably like these Dream Home Decorator ones. We'll do... Here, we'll do a mini fridge. Importantly, do a mini fridge, because then we can shove a microwave on top of that, and then we'll do these Dream Home Decorator counters. I'll probably do like this beige color. I like this. So we'll have like that. And then we'll put a trash can there. Like a regular trash can. Perfect. Very good. We're gonna need... We need some extra space, I feel like. Or we could do... They don't necessarily need a stove. They could have... Where is it? They could have this counter oven that fits on top of the fridge, and then instead of having like a complete stove, we just have this little oven and a like mini fridge, and that only takes up one block of space, which I like. Do like this beige one, so they can cook right here, and then we'll give them a sink here, and then a counter to prepare on here, so they can cook anything that you can cook in an oven. They can't do anything else, but they have this. This is their little kitchen. I like this. This is nice. It's cute. I kind of want to have some, like, open shelving. Just search for shelf. That is the way to do it. Do something like this. How is that that? Okay. Just do like these maybe. So we do like something along maybe these kind of lines. So it like kind of goes into the stairs, and then we'll do like another one directly under it. I like the like open shelving concept, because you really can't put counters in, or or not counters, like cabinets in. So we'll do like open shelving in place of that. And then instead of that, we'll do something maybe like this. Maybe we could do like plain white. We could size it down a little, but like that atop the, doesn't look right size down, wait. But just, yeah, just put that above the little oven. And then we have like these two open shelves here, kind of store stuff on. And that makes it look just a little more like squashed, I guess. It makes it just look a little squished, which I enjoy. I enjoy the concept of it being kind of like squished together. Because whoever lives here doesn't have a lot of space, obviously. They have like a little desk nook there. They can have like a little eating nook here and like a living space over here. And that's really all they can have. They don't have space for a whole lot. I'll put like that window there maybe. Then we could do, or do I want to do like maybe two of these? That doesn't fit. We could do like a set of these. Maybe like one here and one here. How does that look? Right. No. Put those up there. And we put these up here. Those look okay. I could get used to those. What if we like squeeze them together? Make like one big window. How do I like that? I like that better, I think. Maybe. Yeah, I think I'm okay. No, I'm not. I don't like it. What if I just do like one window in the center there? I feel like that should be okay, right? It doesn't look too big. There's plenty of room on like walls and stuff for other things. I could probably put like small couch here and then like a standing TV there. I don't know. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out as we go. Kind of a difficult build to do since it's so little. But I do like this concept, especially with the open shelves. So let's decorate these shelves really quickly and then we'll get more into the other stuff. A weed jar! Perfect! This doesn't fit on the shelf, which is kind of disappointing, but I could put it on top of this. Did I get away with putting the bread basket? And then scoot this up just a little further. Does that look right? I mean, it does look very cluttered and cramped, and that's really what I want to go for. Because if you don't have a whole lot of room for stuff, I have a feeling like you would cramp things all in one, like, tiny little space. Gotta move this over. And move this over. Place this exactly where I want it. That should do fine. That should be fine. I like that. I don't mind that at all. Like, yeah, if you only had so much space for things, you'd probably cramp them all together. We could do one of these from Dream Home Decorator as well. I gotta fix that door. Do something like this, maybe somewhere around here or something. But I do want to use one of these. These at least look nice. Like in a tiny home, you would have a lot of shelving and a lot of extra storage where like normal people wouldn't put extra storage. I want to live in a tiny. That's a goal of mine. Retire to a tiny. No. Put that like right there, maybe. That's not what we're looking for. looking for stuff to put on these shelves here. We could do like a Dutch oven. It doesn't fit. Of course it doesn't. Why would it fit? We do have these plates and they are stackable. And they stack small like that too, so we could have big plates and little plates. Oh, I love. Okay. What else do I want? Definitely a spice rack. We could do... Oh, I didn't know that it only came in one color. Oh, maybe we do like... No, yeah, I feel like we should do this smaller spice rack. Why can't I? Okay, I can key it up here. Oh, because it slots to the counter, that's why. Okay, I need to move the counter to the room then. Okay, now I can try and key it up. I think I want to put it on top of that, top of this, actually. Do is I want to move everything out of the way so it can't slot anywhere, and then key it up to this. It's not the right height, it's floating. Well, I want it to float. Why are you doing this? Okay, we gotta do another spice rack, I'm guessing. I'm just gonna search spice. Okay, there are a few different ones. I could do like this one, maybe. I do like this one a little bit better than the other one anyway. Oh, that's flipping. That's okay. I don't mind that. That can be like up there, kind of out of the way. Oop. Come on, please don't do this to me. Okay, perfect. Just make it plain white. Perfect, love. And then put this like right here. Counter back where it belongs. That looks great, I love that. Little spice rack up there. Okay. Then we want to go into regular clutter, because some of the clutter that I use in the kitchen isn't, like, actually in the kitchen clutter area, so. Find some more stuff. These. Definitely these. Ooh, the colorful ones are really cute. Maybe we'll do, like, some of those, and then we'll do... there are some of these that you can also do. Do like some singular mugs. Something like that. Four mugs. What else could I put up here? I could do something like this. But I don't really like the style of that, so I think I might use like a different one. As well, but it wouldn't fit, would it? I don't think it would. It's a little big. We could do these, but I already have like up there, so. Do a cookie jar. Wouldn't be bad. Sure. Ooh, I like that. Cookie jar. Other jars? No, they don't fit. Then I'm not gonna make them. probably actually instead of the cookie jar, something with spoons in it, definitely. That way they can cook. That's cute, love that. Maybe we put them, no, they clip through. Or just put them like, is there any other color of this? Oh, there is. I like the blue one. are knives here, but there are wall knives. So let me find those ones. Oh, pots and pans. Oh, it's too big. Where could I put it? I really want to have it. That sucks. There's no room for it. Definitely this little mail thing here. That's like by the door there. I gotta fix the door before I forget. White door. There we go. White door. There we go. That's better. Definitely like cleaning supplies should be on the walls somewhere. Cause I really want to sell the fact that they have no space for anything in here. It's really itty bitty. So, like that. That one's like the kind of off-white. There are some knives. I need to find them. We could also do like these. We do bags right here. Bags under that. That looks nice. Love that. We could. No, there's really not room for them. I was gonna say we could put some aprons on the wall, but there's not really room. There's some of these. These are some nice, like, wall hanging things, too. But I'm looking for the knives that hang up on. How cute! A little dish drying rack! That's perfect! Oh my gosh, wait! Oh my gosh, what can I do here? What if, I'm just gonna place that right there for now. What if we do, like, the plates up here? Like the clean ones. And then right next to it, we can have. No, that's too big. Maybe we get rid of that. We get rid of this shelf and we put in this one for the drying rack. Because I really wanted to have a drying rack in here, but it wouldn't fit. That looks really good. I'll have to change it so that the plates are white. There we go. White plates. That's cute. I love that. That looks really good. Looks really, really great. Okay, off topic, knives. Here we are. There are the knives that I want. But I don't think that I can fit them anywhere. Oh dear, that's really disappointing. I really don't think that I can fit. I could kind of try and scoop them behind. Maybe this? Does that look okay? Then I gotta reach behind the faucet for the other one. No, that doesn't look okay. Disappointing. I really wanted to use that. Oh gosh, what do I do? What could I do here to make the knives more accessible? I guess I could get rid of this and then we could put the knives like back here, maybe? They kind of look like they're clipping under there. Maybe we scoot this. Oh no, I can't scoot it up because that's already set there. This should be fine, I think. I think that looks okay. We'll just do something. Or do I have to have the knives? No, I don't have to have the knives. I don't have to have them. I don't think I have to have them. So they were nice. I really wanted to have them, but they just won't fit anywhere. And I don't want to, like, move things around too much to where they just don't look right. So I feel like this is okay. This is a nice little setup. Got, like, silverware in there. That's really cute. Nice little shelf up there for stuff. I'll put, like, this water bottle up there. Do, like, a regular black one. I never use the black swatch of this. We'll do like right there, you know, some stuff up there that they can just easily access. There's only one person living here, so they probably wouldn't have a whole lot. My chat box is broken now. Holy shit. Okay. Well, that's fun. That's fun. Love that for me. That's okay. That looks good. I like this. This is nice. It's a nice little house. The kitchen, I think, is done. I think I'll put a little rug. Maybe like a little yellow one. No, I don't like the yellow. Maybe like this one. How does that look? It's like kind of beige. I like that. That's good. So they have a little oven to cook things in. They have a bread box. They got a fridge. All the things that they need to cook. I mean, they have one counter space to cook on. So you only need one counter and obviously a sink because I don't want them to wash their dishes in the bathroom sink. So I think this looks good. So I want to move on to the dining nook. What do I want? I could use this table. I don't know if I like that though. Maybe I'll use this cottage one. Maybe not that swatch. No. Maybe this one? No, because I don't like the dark tones of the wood. Something like that, maybe. Is that too many patterns? I feel like that's too many patterns. Maybe we'll do like a plain white one. We'll throw it in the corner here. And then I don't know what chair I want to put here. There is this tiny living chair. I think I'll use that. Oh, and I don't like the pattern on it. I don't like that color. I'll just live with it. I think I can do that. So that looks good. I like that. Put something in the middle of the table. What could I put here? I wonder. I think I'm gonna only do the interior this stream, and then I'll do the exterior for next stream, just because we are running on 2.5 hours, which is usually longer than my Sunday stream anyway. So we'll do the interior for this stream, and then we'll finish up the exterior next Sunday. But I will finish this up. I think I want a plant. I think I want to do a plant. There is a certain plant. This guy. This little guy. Oh, how cute. Oh, he's so cute. I love him. Okay. We could even put like a hanging plant in the corner, maybe. If I can find it, I could do this one. It's not bad. I like this. This is good. This plant right there. Like this. Oh, that's in the. There we go. That's better. We'll have this, I think, be a very open concept house. So, like, the windows, I'm not going to put curtains on. Since it's so small, you want the windows to be kind of open. Excuse me. So, we'll do that. This is really cute. I really like this kitchen. And then, for the living space, I think what I'm going to do is because they need multiple forms of entertainment, I'm going to automatically use this TV center from Tiny Living because it is a bookshelf, a TV, and a radio. So that covers a bunch of fun needs. And then as far as seating goes, I think I'll go with like two chairs instead of a couch. So maybe like this nifty knitting chair. I do like this one. This one's nice. like one here and one here, and then we'll do like a tiny little round coffee table in the middle there. This one, I think they can still sit at these chairs with this. Do I like this chair and this swatch? I accidentally just undid stuff. I wanted. I don't know if I like this. I could do the plain white. I like that. That's okay. I want to add like a lot of color in the other stuff, but maybe not necessarily. No, I'll do the color. We'll be fun. Be fun. Do like the browns. Do something like that. And then we'll do a carpet. Maybe a nice like green fuzzy carpet. I like that. Like this maybe. Oh. Right here. Does that clip to the outside? It does. There. Put it like right there. That's kind of cozy. I like that. And then for this as well, we'll add a little bit of that color in. And then maybe we'll do that for these as well. We'll do a lot of like browns. I do like that. And then for the countertop, maybe we'll switch it to like these ones with the white counters. And then I want to keep this mini fridge, I think, the way that it is. I think that looks okay. No, I'm going to keep this one the way that it is. Or just move it to, like, that color. Like, these ones, all of the other swatches, except for this one. This one, oh no, this one has colored plates as well. So this is the only one that have the plates that match these ones. So, I like this. This is okay. Nice. Put a few things in the center there. Maybe we'll do like a little plant. No. This is a nice base game plant. We'll do like this base game plant. We'll do. Where is it? Do. Where is it? Little tissue box. Put it like there. That looks good. I like that. And that is our kitchen and living and stuff done. Looks nice. I like it. Very minimalistic. Not a whole lot of room for like art on the walls, but I kind of like that. I gotta work on this because I don't want. Kind of matches those shades, but maybe I'll go with like that one. And then we'll put some art on the walls here because I don't know if I want to have. Well, I could do like little windows here. Let me just do these and have like a window here and a window here. That looks good. I like that. In a good spot. And then we have like some windows in that little study area. I do want to put a shoe rack down, like, at the entrance here, so let me just... Shoe rack. I don't necessarily like the colors of this, though. Maybe this color I could get away with. Doesn't look bad. No, wait. No. I'm gonna go... No, that is not what I wanted. I'm gonna go with these. Because what I can do is throw one of them, like throw them on top of each other, like this maybe? Oh no, my Sims can't get around that. Maybe just two. And then we just shirt shoe. And then we can put pairs of shoes in there. And that still makes the area walkable, but this tone of wood matches everything else in the house, which I like. I like that way better. Let's look at paintings now. What do I want? Ooh, this tiny living one, definitely. I think I want to do the plant painting. I always do the plant paintings, but I feel like the plant paintings are just the best, so there's really no other choice than to use the plant paintings, because they just objectively are the best ones from this pack. Not the right one. This one. That looks great. And now there's some art in the house. Not a whole lot, because there's not a lot of wall room. There's some art in the house now. So that looks good. I like that. Great. Beautiful. Beautiful little living area. So now we have to work on the bathroom. I think I want the bathroom to be really simple. So we're gonna go with some plain white tile on the floor. Maybe we'll get fancy and we'll do blue tile on the wall. No, we won't. We're gonna do white tile on the wall. I always do white tile on the wall, and I think I will continue to always do white tile on the wall because it just looks the best. Can't really fit anything on this counter here. I do need to put in some teepee. There are also some of these things that I could hang up. Or, ooh, this. This could go like above the toilet, maybe. Something like that. We could do like a cabinet in here, maybe. I don't like all the wood shades. This, never mind. What about this one? This one only comes in white, but does look better. And then I can fit like a cabinet in for some storage. That looks good. I like that. As for in here, we could go with some like hanging towels. I like these ones, but they're too patterned. So I might just go with something like this, with like this one. Size it down, shove it like right there. Then put like a robe on the door. There we go. And Sims will just walk right through that. It won't get in the way. It's just for decoration, so. I think honestly, all I need to do is like put a rug maybe right there, and then we can be done with the bathroom as well. I think I want to just do like this rug, maybe. Like this green toned one. I like this one. That like right there. We won't put one by the toilet, but we will have one by the sink there. And then we'll just like pretend this is like the hand towel for the sink. Good, I like that. It's a nice, like, simple bathroom, which I enjoy. Sometimes it is just more effective to make the bathroom look really simple than it is to try and throw a bunch of things in there. So that is a good bathroom. So this is our first floor done, I think. I think I like everything in here. Looks nice. I like it a lot. And then the top floor is just basically gonna be like almost kind of a loft feel, because it's just going to have the bedroom and that's it. So I'm gonna need these. Oh gosh, what did I just do? Okay. So then there's like that. And then up here, we could do. So, what we could do is we could put in a couple of things. So, we could go with. We could go with like this tiny living dresser, maybe? A little small. Will this one fit in that space? Ooh, it will. Okay. We'll do like this tiny living dresser in this space here. And then put some stuff on top of it. Maybe even do like a mirror above it. Maybe we'll go with like this one here. So like a little mirror above it. We'll put some like makeup on there. Make it like a two-in-one kind of space. So the clothes are obviously there, and then there's a mirror there to put on makeup. Just a couple of things. We'll do like this, and then we'll do not this one because it's the same thing. But there's a jewelry stand somewhere in here that I kind of want to use. This one. This one's really nice. I like this a lot. We'll do like a nice green kind of color. Good, I like that. Nice. Just like just a little area to get ready. Could even do like nail polishes up here as well. Do like some like this maybe. Just kind of turn them around. Good. This little spot. Do the same flooring that we did downstairs, just bring it up. And then as for the wallpaper in here, I kind of want it to be more plain. So maybe do something like this, or I like the green, but I don't like the gray at the bottom. Not that one either. We could do something like this. This is kind of cute. Do this one. We'll do this one in the bedroom. Make the bedroom kind of light and airy. Then we'll do like a white dresser instead. Nice, I like that. Cute. Very nice. Oh, I need to put windows in here as well. So let me see what I can do here. I think I'll do this same window there. And then we'll do these same two windows here and here. And then back here, we could probably have like two windows. And then on the side, I don't want to put something in the bathroom, but I feel like I need to have a window in the bathroom. And then do like this one right there. Does that look evened out? I feel like it does. Whoops. We're a little low. Does that look okay in the bathroom there? I guess that looks fine. I'll just have to put a curtain in there really quick. Maybe like a plain. This one looks bad. I like this one. That's fine. That doesn't really cover the window. Maybe we could do like blinds in here instead. That doesn't look bad. Does it clip? Clip with anything? No. Our Sims are still gonna be able to use everything. That's fine. So then we can have the bedroom look a little more like the rest of the house. That way we have nice even windows everywhere. I don't think I like this actually. I think I'm gonna do the little windows up here instead. Oh my god, I wish that this lot would stop bouncing around like this. Truly, it's horrible. It's so bad. I don't know why I picked this lot. And then I wanna have like a little window on top there. Maybe just something like this? That doesn't look good. No, none of them look good. I'm just gonna leave it. I think I'm gonna leave it like this. This is fine. We'll work out the rest of it. We do the exterior. This looks okay. And as for beds go, we'll need to for children's beds. As for beds, we'll need I'll probably get a double bed just because they look nice. Probably do something like cozy like this. This bed looks really cozy. We'll do this bed here, and then we'll get some nightstands. Don't want to
It's time
use.
for bed.
Alexa,
No.
stop! I keep forgetting to turn that off. Like, I don't go to bed at 9 o'clock. I don't think I've ever been to bed at 9 o'clock. I do like this one. This one's kind of like small too, so it looks like it would fit well in the space. I like that. That's good. We'll need to put some art on the walls because these walls are very bare. I don't want to go in again with the plant paintings, but they do look so good. You could do something like, no, I use these all the time. We could do better. What if we do something like this? Like this one's nice. Like this right here, that looks good. Do another one there. Maybe we could find a different painting. I don't think I'm finding anything that's gonna look. We need more paint. I do here. Oh, I could do this one. Maybe something like this? And do like one here, and then like maybe I don't want to do maybe a different but matching one like that. Maybe I don't know. I think I could get used to that. I kind of want to have a ceiling fan in here for some reason. Like maybe it gets hot in here in the summer. No, ceiling fan. That's fine. I'm okay with that. We'll do a rug. The yellow too much color? I think I'll keep it, and then if I don't like it next time I come in, then I'll change it. And then I do want like a clothing rack kind of deal. Like another storage place for clothes. Oh, like this one. It's not bad. Something like this, just kind of hanging out there. Because you don't have a whole lot of space, so you kind of just make do with what you got. That, like, right here. And we could put another mirror in. We could put in, like, a full-length mirror. Like this mirror. My favorite. I think I'm gonna use it. I like that mirror a lot. It doesn't look good with the vibes. It doesn't look good with the vibes. We'll fix something else. This one's good. I like this one. I don't like the yellow. I don't like the yellow rug at all. Can't even touch it. Can't pick up the rug. Okay, we'll find a different rug because I don't really like that one there. I like the fuzzy rug, but I just don't like the color of it. Maybe we'll do like this beige colored one. Really big in the middle there. Looks good. I like that better. Okay. Do maybe a lamp in the corner there. Bedrooms are just like objectively not as bad. Like they don't take as long to do for me personally. Why do none of these look good? None of these look good at all. This one's okay. I think I like this. Like that, maybe? Like that? Okay. Nice bright spot. And honestly, that's it. I mean, We could probably put some lamps on the bedside tables here, but that's probably all. Oh. Well. Any lamps fit up here? Oh god, that one. Oh no, I don't think any lamps fit here. We'll do like one right there, and then we'll kind of clutter up that table a little bit. I do always like to do a box of tissues by the bed. Then maybe do, what could we do? We could do some books. The books like right here maybe. And then we could plop in an alarm clock. That's okay. I don't think I mind that. Put it in the back there. That's all right. I don't mind this. This is good. I think this is good. Sorry. Okay. So that is the interior. I think I like this. This isn't too far off of what I wanted, so this is a good place to stop. We are nearing 3 hours now, so obviously we have some of the exterior done as far as the roof goes. But there we go. So we have some of the exterior done as far as the roof goes. We do have this back porch here that we still have to do, but that's part of the exterior. We've done windows and stuff that I might change around a little bit, but I think this is good. This is nice. Really good place to leave off, and then I will finish this again on next Sunday. That is it. That is the stream. We are done. We are finished.